Kansas Democrats turned out in record numbers for last night's presidential caucus. Crowds were so big, some people left before voting. And in Olathe, a woman was hurt by the crush of the crowd. KMBC 9's Bev Chapman has her story. Bev?
Larry, Blanche Hunter went to the first Christian church to take part in the 9th District caucus, but it quickly became apparent there was no room for Hunter and hundreds of others.
Anybody with a Q or a Z, Q through Z for their last name.
Some lined up 2 hours before the start time.
I want to see a woman president.
Does your daughter's sticker speak for who you plan to support?
Yeah.
We're trying to make history. Yeah, and I just want to be a part of it.
There were many, many, many people who felt the same.
It was very special, because this was history.
Blanche Hunter was waiting with her daughter and granddaughters to get inside when the word went out the caucus was moving outside. People started walking to the courthouse, but Blanche apparently was caught in the stairs in a surge of people leaving the church.
I guess somebody must have pushed me, and I went into the side of my face, just went into, slammed into the rail. And then I guess that's when I probably started tunneling, you know, and I just tunneled all the way down.
She ended up at the hospital. She's bruised and swollen, but fortunately, nothing broken.
Okay, is there an Edwards group here, too? Did I see an Edwards sign?
The rest of the people gathered on the lawn. Others stood in a block-long line to register.
I recently became a U.S. citizen, and I'm very excited about being in this process. It's kind of strange, but we're excited.
Yes, we can!
They waited as it rained. They raised their hands to be counted. They rallied until the final tally.
It is 3-1, Obama here.
I was happy about that, even though I didn't get a chance to cast that vote, you know. I was real happy about that.
Spokeswoman for the Kansas Democratic Party called Hunter's experience unfortunate, something that shouldn't be a part of the process. She says they tried to find bigger spaces to caucus, but had no idea the turnout would be so huge. She also said what happened last night is a good reason why voters need to press the legislature for a presidential primary. It was in the budget last year, but rejected by lawmakers. Larry?